Hollywood Today Live is taking over the set of the Mindy Project. Well, hey, Xosha.
Hey.
When you first auditioned for the Mindy Project and got cast, tell me about that experience.
I was literally just reading my old emails just to like see how it all went down. And I like got an appointment from my people. They're like, we have an appointment for you for the Mindy Project for the role of Xosha. So when I was like, what? Whoa, there was something maybe deep down inside of me was like, they wrote it for you.
I can't believe that. They had your name.
Right, I know. So then when the audition came up, on the actual day when I got there on the side, it said Tamara, and I was like, okay, thank God they changed the name, so if I don't get it, it's not gonna be some blonde flipping around talking about I'm Xosha.
Right.
I was like so annoyed. And, I mean, the character description definitely had my like kind of personality in there, so like, but the inkling was right. They had me in mind.
You're a great fit.
Now I've seen since we all have, like when Fortune's character came, they were like, Fortune, like that was the character's name.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So.